Run.
Run! Run! Run!
Let's go! What the fuck? Let's go. I'm so confused!
Hello. Morning, good evening, good afternoon, chat. We are here. We just loaded in and we already got a phone call. Boom. All right, guys. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Teal Mask DLC. We've been waiting for a long time for this. I'm so excited. Hello, Sarge. This is Jacques. Hello. Sorry to bother you while you're probably out on some nice treasure. See, we have a school trip every year around this time. Special collaboration between our academy and another school. Could you believe it? Your name was on one of the chosen to attend. You'll get to go study and experience the great outdoors off to the east in the land of Kitakami.
Y'all, let's go, Ned.
It was a long trip to get to this year's destination, so we can't send too many students this time. Really lucky. Come to the school's entrance hall when you're ready to hear the details. Of course, you don't have to take part, but there's kind of a chance it isn't likely to come again, so you should really give it a shot if you're interested. Hope to see you soon. Shit, bro. You know how long it's been? You know how long it's been since we had anything to do in this game besides terror raids? Hold on, guys, just making sure all my socials are updated. Kick.com. Oh. Good, no second guesses. Hello, homeboy. Yo, I don't even know what team I'm taking, bro. All right, look, you know we're taking the board Charizard. That's definitely a given. Move Murkrow over here to the shinies. All right, I gotta bring my boy Annihilate. All right, who else is coming with me? Greninja, yeah. Kario, yeah. You too. And Mew. Damn, imagine. Look at this goated team, bro. We're on our way to Kitakame, bruh. Alright, let's go. Wait. Your boy gotta be fresh. Yeah, we gotta wear that DLC drip, bro. Oh, there she is. Are you? Oh, you must be. Now, here's the thing. We don't know what this girl's got going on. Is she another AI? You know, is she legit? What's going on here? You're one of the students chosen for the school trip, aren't you? And your name was Sarge. I ain't gonna address you as ma'am. I'm disrespectful. Well, aren't you full of fire? Positively dazzling. Oh, my. Oh, and you even have a Terra Orb. I guess Paldea is rich enough in resources for that sort of thing to become inside of school. Unless that's not the case. Are you especially exceptional student? I mean, I'm the champion, bruh. Oh, there I go, on and on. I haven't introduced myself. Call me Miss Briar. I'm so sorry, I'm late. It is me, Jack. Hello to you too, sir. I don't know why I'm giving him like a French. What a lucky scamp you are getting to take part in this field trip. So happy for you. I wish I could go too. Well, you're not coming along, bruh. Oh. I'm sorry, Miss Briar. I gotta be carried away. Is it Briar or Briar? A teacher over at the Blueberry Academy. It's a school in the Unova region, you know. Unova. We're going back to Unova? This year is Blueberry Academy's turn to run our joint school trip and supervise the students. We'll be headed to Kitakami, a land known for its picturesque fields and rice paddies. The place has a rustic feel, but there's also something rather mysterious about it. The same energy present in Paldea's terrestrial phenomena has also been detected there. All right. I thought I'd also appreciate a chance to get a look around the great crater of Paldea. There ain't got no business there. How much that I can do without permission from the Pokemon League and Director Clavel. I've already put in all the proper applications. Shit, I can go there whenever I want. What are you talking about? Oh, so sorry, forgot all about you. Were you there for a moment? Oh, y'all having a moment there, huh? Anyway, school trip. Think of it as a chance for you to continue your treasure hunt on a grander scale. search beyond Paldea's borders. I'll even provide you with a special update to your Pokedex app. Get your phone out. Yes, we're getting a national Dex. The Kitakami Pokedex has been added to your Pokedex app. There we go. Let's go, dude. Yeah, and how you get permission from my mama? What are you doing at the house, bro? What's up? Your Mrs. Jacques is quite charming, isn't he? Delightfully direct when he wants to be. Now then. Quite the trip to the land of Kitakami. I hope you don't mind flying or long bus rides. Let me know as soon as you're ready to set out. Sure, let's go. What are we waiting for? Are you ready? Hell yeah, girl, I'm ready. I've been ready. I owe my role is to chaperone you kids around, but I fully intend to have some fun on my own while I'm at it, just so you're aware. Shit, okay, Teach, get down with your bad self. And by the way, do you know the Scarlet Book? I know of it. As you should. The most influential book of the century on the subject of paranormal. The author of the Scarlet Book, Heath, was in fact an ancestor of mine. Ah, she's the ancestor of Heath. I even has his original manuscript. We know that boy be lying in the books, bruh. See it. The pages that were blacked out and made it illegible in the published version of the book. It's Terapagos. While separated from the research team in the crater's depths, I found a strange entity. Whether it was a Pokemon or even alive at all, I know not. It bore a shell, layers of overlapping hexagons, and gleamed brighter than a gemstone. Viewed as a whole, it resembled a mysterious, brilliant disc. I have tentatively named this creature Terapagos. I suspect that its very body is made up of the key material Pokemon shine brightly and crystallize. Mysterious Pokemon that Heath allegedly encountered when he delved even further into the depths of Area Zero. Not that the general public believed him. My dream to find Terapagos and prove Heath's records were all true. Though I haven't been able to secure permission, unfortunately. Hey man, I'll get you in there. Ready to go.
Oh, look at these losers. Going with these losers.
Like the gang's all here. Y'all can't even look at my drip compared to y'all, bro. Come on, man. Come on, man. That's just whack, man. Part 1, The Teal Mask. Here, boys. Finally here. But it's killing me after all those hours. First the plane, then the bus. Well, you survived that long trip. Look at the lizard. There's already an item in the background, bro. Let me go get that. Welcome to the land of Kitakami. Oh, there's Wooper. Yanma. Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Nope. Actually, my first time here too. The rice fields are just dazzling. Up ahead is Mosui Town. That'll be our base of operations for the duration of the trip.
Okay.
Miss Briar, I don't feel so good. Ah, there's always that one kid, bruh. All the travel must have given you a dose of motion sickness. Why don't we pause here for a moment, take in the sights of the field. I have a little request for you. Of course you do. What's up? You run ahead to the community center, let the caretaker know that we're here. Also, it'd be great if you could explain that one of our students is feeling unwell. Yeah, because he's a little punk. Yeah, I can do it. I know I'd be able to count on you. I'll look after your poor travel buddy here. Brian never met him a day in my life. Little punk. I just want you to know, he's a bitch. Ah, I can't write right on. Boom, bulldoze. A potion? Oh my god! Bro, I haven't seen this man in forever. 54, Jesus. Oh, I'm murking this dude. What am I doing? I am murking this man. Whoops. Switch between maps. Ooh. There's already an electric one here. Yo, can I fight Mewtwo here? Probably not. Alright, let me tone down the Pokemon a little bit. I never remembered any moves, bro. Yeah, let's just do that. All right, we should be okay with something like this. Hello. Bro, I haven't seen this guy in like forever, Spinarak. Mixo. Get Pasa Mufasa. Oh my. I shouldn't put a level 100. And the first new Pokemon of the DLC caught is Spinarak. Let's go, D. Chilling you? I'm straight chilling, my guy. The first part of the DLC just came out. Oh, you know what I should do? Number one, what the heck? What I should do. Is make a box. And name it Kitakami. Now where's that Spinarak? How you been, Mixo? How's everything going, brother? There it is. Oh, yeah, I'm about to bust this dude open like a freaking coconut, bro. Look at that. Oh, this is Shadow Sneak. It's not very effective. Okay, I didn't think it was gonna not be that effective. All right, sorry guys, hold on. I got a message from my mom. You know, mom always comes first. Just doing some online stuff with the wife. Ooh. Fine, okay. Come on, number two is... Oh, you little rascal. Mm-hmm. Oh, let's go. Interesting how they have the Pokedex set up. Oh, I wake it. Okay, here we go. What's your next stream, bro? Alright, they should be able to handle themselves better here. It was supposed to be today, but I'm having issues with my mouse. It unplugs and replugs and causes me to lose acid. Oh. So you keep getting that like annoying little sound, like it keeps unplugging. That's rough. Ah, can't you see that little dog? Rupert! No, not the dog. I had to reset my PC 5 times. That ain't cool, man. You think it's just the mouse, like the cable, or you think it's like the port on the PC? Hopefully not, right? Hopefully it's just the... Hey, I can go all the way over here. More dogs, more spiders. Where's you? Come here. The dongle? Yeah, I know it's not happening a lot. My PC goes F the input. Oh, snap. Look at you getting Razor over here saying, hey, man. What's up with you, bro? Ambassador, did you sign up for that program, for that Razor thing? I thought about doing it a while back. Totally supposed to be going the other way, but I don't care. Bro, had I not seen this Pokemon right here, I don't think I ever would have seen it. Look at how small that is.
Oh my god, that little bug knocked out my Greninja.
Oh, damn it, man. I didn't want to be tired when I did this. But it came out so late, I didn't have a choice. Good thing is that I'm off. Well, the good thing I only work half a day tomorrow. Jelly. Worried about catching them now. I'll evolve them later. I'm not even gonna lie to you, dude. I saw a black Charizard and I said, what the fuck happened in my game? Completely forgot I brought the shiny one. Oh, we got our first battle, boys. Wake your bitch ass up. Yeah, I was originally supposed to have all day tomorrow off. But then I found out the DLC came out at 8 o'clock in Japan, which is like 8 o'clock our time at night. So I said, I don't need the whole day. Just give me half a day. What's up, little man?
Go, Geodude.
Oh, gosh, not a Geodude, bro. Anything but a Geodude. Because this basic ass bitch. Go to a new region, it's all the same.
Deal, dude.
Onyx. Damn. Who would have thought I had a terrestrialize on a damn Geodude? That's better. I miss one-shotting people. I should outspeed, yeah, every time. That's what I thought. It's easy to hit their weaknesses. Give me them two bands, bro. I don't know what your little ass is doing around here walking with that kind of money. Damn, I slid up right in that spot. Whoa. Mariyama. No, not the little fly. Oh, crap. Oh my God. God, they're all super effective. Dragon's Breath. Damn, Dragon Breath is weak. Easy, bruh. I'm probably gonna make a team out of these guys. Maybe. Mariana. Yo, let's go. Oh, it's a Ninetales. Fairy type. Shoot. What is fairy weak against? I forgot. Are we about to get a Ninetales? This is going to be interesting. Damn. Yeah, I picked the wrong on for this. Yep, this right here was an L, boys. All right, we got to rethink this. Oh. Ow, I'm getting a weird pain in my chest. Ow. Oh, that doesn't feel good. Breath. Let anyone join. Why not? What the fuck? Can I not access anything? Kind of weird, guys. Oh, that's why. All right, we'll save it. Whew, that was weird. I don't know what that feeling was, but that was not a good feeling. All right, we're gonna hold off on terror raids right now. So I can get a doctor for a little bitch boy over there. Oh, look at you. Ooh. Perfect. Don't rush me, you heathen. All right, 52 should be fine. Hey, Whoopert. Oh, he's not wild. Okay. Huh. That's... Can't jump that. Yeah. All right, let's just get to town. What do we gotta do? All pigs. Talk about some crazy hair. Look, there's one now. What we got going on? So you're one of the students who came from the Paldea region, huh? Are you scared of it, bruh? Come on out. Way cool. Hush. Kieran. I'm Carmine. Sorry, but I can't just let any outsider like you wander into Mosloy Town. Your sister coming in, you have to battle me first. Oh, shit, let me bring out my level 100s, bruh. Shush, Kiki. My God, she's just as crazy as Naomi. Namona, Naomi, what the fuck? I'm so... This is Norman, little brother. Oh, man. All right, let's do this. Okay. Damn, bro, we're battling, taking up the whole street? Let us have some real good fun with you. Oh. Hey, you are a girl, right? You are challenged by Pokemon trainer Carmine. That's it? That's all you got? Little pup. Welcome to Kitakami. For your first experience, get ready to eat dirt.
Okay, watch out.
How's that for a first taste of Kitakami? Not that I'm enjoying this or anything.
Okay. Sure.
I'm gonna wait for the right moment before I terrestrialize.
You're gonna be like, whoa.
Dang, you got the poltergeist? I bet you yours ain't authentic.
Sit down somewhere.
Oh, you know about type matchups? Duh. I ain't a noob. Bullpix? No. I'm just gonna mop your whole team now.
Oh, such a little Vulpix. Who are you?
Wowzers, you went and beat my sis. Can't believe it. There's no way you should have been able to beat me. Ah, Fine, I guess you passed. Barely. Seems I got no choice. I'll let you into town, but only if you become one of my grunts and do every little thing I... Damn, hold on, man. You're about to make me a punk. Oi. Comes trouble. Come on, Kiki. We're out of here. Go on with your little scary ass, bruh.
Why, hello there. You must be one of the students from the Paul Dean Academy.
Community center here in Mosley Town. A few other things besides that. Looking forward to your group. Well, the thing is, man, one of my friends is sick. He's not even my friend. Like, I barely know the guy. But he acting like a little punk bitch right now. He's saying his stomach hurts, whatever. And I'm just like, suck it up, dude. I hope those two kids weren't giving you any grief just now. Nah.
Hardly know what to do with the two of them, especially that car of mine. Oh, sorry. I remember if your group felt ill down by the bus stop, I better get over there and give them a hand so they can make it into town.
I'll take care of everything. You go ahead and get yourself settled in the community center. Yeah, like the other three of them couldn't just bring him over here. So, okay.
Oh no.
Put rice in your sandwiches? What? You talking about, man?
You tripping, bro.
There's joy. Oh, hold on. This ain't Nurse Joy. Hold on. This is Nurse Joy for what the fuck? What is that? I was about to say, what the heck's going on? This way, everyone.
Sorry, I owe you for fetching the caretaker. I am so sorry for all the yawning, man.
Our little travel buddy is feeling much better now, too. All right, this is the community center. This is what you'll be staying while you're here at Kitakami. The plan was to have you and the students from Blueberry Academy stay here together, but it turns out this space is going to be for all of you, our visitors from the Nananha Academy. All right, those two kids were originally from this town, weren't they? So in you come. Don't be shy. Come.
On in, everybody. Yeah, teach you guys.
Oh, no need to worry about your shoes or anything. You can leave them on in here. If they're extra dirty, try to rinse off the worst by using the wash station by the door. Oh, my man walk like that, bro. Oh, my God. Y'all see that? My man walk like he owns some place. Nice and clean inside, don't you think? All newly built.
Bro, let me go explore, bro. I'm so tired.
This here is our lounge. You can watch TV, chat, relax however you like. And well, over there is the cafeteria. Toilets are down that way. You want to get to sleep?
Go to the room. Each of you have a private room yourself. Think about that covers everything. Run into any trouble at all, don't hesitate to talk to our fine staff at the front desk. Thank you. All right, kids, do you have anything to say for the staff who'll be taking care of? Thanks for having us. Thank you for having us. Ooze. Got a bunch of well-mannered students. I can already tell you're going to be wonderful visitors. Oh, you think this place is, think of this place as a home away from home. Tired after a long day, but early, why don't we have dinner and call it a night? Got plenty of food. Hope we brought your appetites. No, 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 don't be jumping up, little Timmy over here. You were over here crying like a little punk.
My stomach hurts. I can't make it all the way to the community center.
Nah, don't be jumping up now. Don't stay up too late. So I gotta stay here. Oh, well, damn, let me in then. Okay, what the fuck? Hey, what's over here? What? Oh my god, I'm just gonna go to bed.
Back to my room, there was a bug Pokemon in there. You're just a little.
Yeah, whatever, call it that.
Eat you, little Timmy.
Yeah, my man has been back there with his Vulpix for like all day and all night. He ain't moved a single muscle. Starting today, you'll be joined by our two students from the Blueberry Academy. Come on, kids. Time to introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Carmine.
I'm sorry, I'm not going to do that voice. I am not doing that voice. It's a pleasure to meet all of you outsiders. I mean, visitors from Paldea. That's crazy, bitch. I'm Kieran, but my sister calls me Geeky. Carmine and Geeky actually grew up here, so ask them for help if you need anything. You two better be of real help, you hear me? Aye, aye. Alright. Now that's settled, why don't I tell you a bit about what we have planned? God, there's so much dialogue, man. Put into pairs. Each pair will be tasked with finding three signboards located around the land of Kitakami. You'll find snippets of an old folktale passed down. Read them all, learn a bit about our home. To prove you completed the task, we ask for you each pair to take a snapshot together in front of these signboards with their phone or camera. Take a photo together in front of each of the three signboards to complete your mission. Self-guided tour of Kitakami. Learn all about its rich history. Much for fun than sitting around listening to me ramble on and on, eh?
Wonderful. I'm so happy to be here.
Oh, and I gotta. Oh my. Roto stick. Oh, it's a selfie stick. Well, ain't that something? I hear these things were all the rage back in the big city. Eureka emote. Yeah, real rad. Yo, what's up with her eyes? She's gotta be an AI robot, right? She's like, she's not human. There's no way. There's no way.
Remember that one of the goals for this trip is to deepen the ties within our two schools. Yeah, okay. Seems like having someone who knows the area will be a big help. That being said, try to maximize the number of inner school pairs. I'm getting paired up with the little bro, I think. I'm calling you right now. Sarge or whatever, right? Let me guess, you want to pair up with one of us poor lonely blueberry students? Yeah, sure. Oh yeah, so my little bro here has been all googly-eyed over you since yesterday. He won't stop talking about you, even at home. Seriously, can't even get him to shut up. Oh, come on, man. I'm telling him that for, dummy. Who you calling dummy, if you know what's good for you? Damn. Abusive munchie. Look at him being all shy. My brother's no good at talking to people. Probably never woke up the nerve to ask him himself, but he'd really like to battle you. Heck yeah, dude, let's do it. What do you know? Turns out you're sort of nice. This will make my brother real happy. Shut up, Kiki. Says he'll battle you.
What? Wowzers. Guys.
Get your positions, you two. Everybody else clear out. Make some space. Move.
I think I got it. I think I got it.
That's going to be his voice or not.
I think I got it.
Sentry, what are we in? The hole? Oh my god. Never mind. Just forget it.
I can't believe I get to battle you.
Better wake up. Damn, I hit with a 5-piece. Done. That old man getting down in the bag, bro. Look at that. He taking all them glizzies to his face. Yanma. Let's go, bud.
Cut through the wind and show them what you got.
Oh, not air cutter. How about a little heat wave?
Guess I got a lot of weaknesses.
Dang, that's tough, buddy. Hit him with the chicken dance. Na 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 na. Like a friendly battle to get to know someone. Really are strong. Well, I am a champion, bro. Come on, dog. really aren't half bad. Kiki's nearly as strong as I am, you know?
I don't know about that.
This orienteering thing, we're supposed to grow up in pairs, right? You should go ahead and pair up with Kiki then. I knew I was going to be stuck with him.
What? No, sis, don't.
Don't what? Not like we can pair up. Don't worry, he's just being shy. I'll go find some chump to pair up with, too. Watch out for my little bro. Yeah, I'll take care of him. Like you've all paired up. Let's go ahead and mark where you'll be going on those Rotom phone leers. Now then, off you go to do some exploring. Oh, and if you find yourself in need of any potions or Pokeballs or like that, head over and stop by Peachy's. Oh. Loyalty Plaza. Out past the apple orchards. I figured I might make sense, you know, to visit them in order. I'll probably just get in your way if I stick too close, so I'll just follow you from a safe distance. Oh my god. Bro, grow a pair, bro. Yeah, my man really need a confidence boost. Anywho, I'm going to Peachy's. Peachy! Buy clothing. And see the socks. Oh, those are kind of cool. Yeah, I don't know about knitted. Wow, they saw a lot of stuff here. Dang. Thank you. You got the same. Come on, Coretta. Wait. You would she's definitely got to be the ancestor of that guy from Legends. Yeah, dude, look at her eyes even. Whoa, where'd you come from? I didn't even know. Yeah, she's got a Hisuian Growlithe. She kind of bad, though. Anyway, you are. Wait, no, don't say a thing. I want to guess first. One of the students who came here from the Paldea region. I wonder if it was my orange jumpsuit that gave it away. Bingo. Small town, you know. News tends to spread pretty quickly. My name's Perrin, by the way. I'm a traveler with a bit of a thing for photography. Here's my buddy Growlithe. Doesn't the little horn on his head make him the cutest? That sounds a bit weird, but be right if I took your photo? Yeah, sure. Like that, huh? You're always just open to total strangers? I'm worried about you, kiddo. Anyway, snap that photo. I mean, privately. Oh, it's right here? Okay, cool. Got a unique vibe. I like it. A bit different from what I'm used to. I'm making it in a small town my home base for a little while, so why don't you focus on wrapping up whatever you got going on for now? Come see me after. I don't know, registering 150 Pokemon, Pokedex or something? Shot got you, girl.
Pichu.
Oh my Bellsprout. Don't get jiggy with a Bellsprout. Oh shit. Oh. Ugh, I hate this Pokemon. Oh, I already have it. All right, cool. I'm just gonna kill it. Is that?
Ekans.
Oh, he's got Intimidate. Come with me, buddy. I got chill. No chill. Already got you. Yeah, buddy. ain't even gonna lie to you, Chad. I closed my eyes for a bit, and I did not know how I wiped them all out. I was gonna try to catch one. I'm not even capping. Really, Kitakami Ogre Clan. I'm Raikiri, the Kitakami Ogre Clan. The lightning eye wheel will shake you to your core.
I hate you.
Probo pass. I think I'm definitely going to call it after this. Damn, that's Dash. Oh, that ain't doing jack. Huh. I don't know what to do here. All right.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm really sleepy.
Vicavolt? What the heck's a Vicavolt? Oh, dang, I ain't seen that in a minute. Okay, luxury. Yeah, I'm falling asleep, chat. I'm sorry. $7,000. Why did I challenge alone? Well. Volbeat. Dang, I ain't seen a Volbeat in a minute. Oh, let's go, dude. This is brutal, bruh.
Later.
All right, chat, there's one thing I definitely want to do before call it a night. Aha. Come on, Ekans. I'm gonna drain punch it, but I hope I don't knock it out. Son of a... Center it.
Hey, little buddy.
Oh. Yeah, of course it's not going to be this easy. It's always that easy. Oh, come on. Yes. A lot of apple juice here, but I don't see any applings. Alright guys, we're gonna end it off right there. I'm having a lot of problems trying to keep my eyes open, but I'm extremely exhausted. But we will definitely be back live tomorrow. And I will catch you guys then. Take care.